During the holidays, a lot of recipes call for cracked black peppercorn. But if you don't have a grinder that can grind black peppercorn thick, there's an option. Take some peppercorns, place them in a heavy skillet, then place another small, heavy pan over it. If you don't use all your weight, it's not gonna crack. And you've got your cracked black pepper.